also, and we have it available for everyone in the black. We sold it for $79.90. It is only $55.95 today, and this is the very first airing of it. And what a great, first of all, the jacket. The jacket is so incredibly soft. And
the tank underneath is a full cap sleeve with the 2x2 poor boy ribbing, and then the ribbing down the front. And then you have the dolman jacket that has a shawl lapel detailing, and it has a cuff that's finished off at the bottom, as well as a true jogger. So if you love the jogger look, this pant is a jogger with a 2x2 elastic size waistband. And I love the colors.
And you know what's nice about it? You know, I'm always looking for outfits like this because you want something that's really casual and comfortable, but you don't want to look a sloppy mess.
Exactly.
You know, it's funny because, like I said, I'm thinking about tomorrow morning. I'm flying. It's like 11 and a half hours.
This is comfy, and it's French terry, which is nice. It's a natural.
Take it right with me.
Yeah, take it right with you, and it goes wrinkle. And then you take the black, and you take a pop color. You can wear something to dinner with Jerry when you go out to dinner at night. You have something really fab. And during the day, you can do the blues or the berry tones, and it's really fun.
Or, exactly, there again, the case to maybe pick up both of them, to pick up a black, and then pick up, you know, the berry, or pick up the royal to go with it. And let me give you an idea of the measurements. The jacket, and this is extra small through 3X, so our basic, simple, alpha sizing jacket. Runs 29.5 inches in the medium, 32.5 in the 3X, and then that tank underneath the top, excuse me, a little longer.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah. Oh, it feels so good.
Well, you know, I love this 2x2 rib because it has like this in and out shadow striping to it, and then this across makes the portrine looks a little bit more elongated.
It's really pretty.
The rib on this.
And this is about 26.5 inches in a medium. So you're looking at 29.5 inches in your 3X. And then you have 30-inch long inseam on your jogger.
And you have the pockets. And what's nice about it, if you're a petite girl, this little banding on the bottom, you can really blouse it up and play with it. It looks really cool with a sneaker. It looks great with a boot or with a flattering flat.
You know, even women are even wearing these with pumps, right?
They look so cool.
Yeah, I think
it's really too.
I like that there's like no rules anymore in the world of fashion.
I mean, just having these three basics in your closet, having the black and the royal and a little bit of the berry, how fun is that? Just have that basic jogger that you can play back and forth with.
And all completely machine washable. So easy, easy, easy to care for. We have only a couple of minutes remaining, and you can take a look at this right now on Inger. Yes.
The shape is great, and I love this. I love this whole cocoon shape around Inger. The back, how it breathes, how you have that dolman sleeve. You just dress it up, dress it down, and those two pieces, with all your basic Anthony pants and easy skirt.
And Anthony, that is the secret, isn't it, to like a dolman, to make it not overwhelming. It is to have more shape to the base
area
of it, right? So you still get the volume, and I mean, it's great for the upper arm and the bust area and all that.
And look, even looking on Sonia, I love the way that this curvature goes here, and then you have this slight, you know, shaping that minimizes the hip, but then you have the dolman that's soft enough that you can push up. It's not too much of a deep dolman like the 80 dolmans where they were like way down here.
This one's
more controlled.
Way too much volume.
Yeah, really nice, and the drop shoulder effect is nice.
It's polyester cotton spandex.
Yeah,
so
really
your
nice.
Polyester cotton, your spandex, so you have, again, all of that great stretch to it as well. Just a super feel to it. It's soft, it's cozy, and I think we're going to, should we hold? Ellen, don't go anywhere.
Oh, okay,
Ellen, hi. So Ellen from Ohio joining us. Such a pleasure to have you with us. Happy Mother's Day. And you're with Anthony.
Thank you. Anthony, I love your clothing. As a matter of fact, I wore one of your outfits to church today.
Bought it
back in December. It was red, two-piece.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
You came in red, purple, and black. And it was the top that kind of flared out a little bit, and then the skirt, and then red shoes to match. Bought the asymmetric outfit this morning.
Oh, thank you so much for being financial with me today.
Yes.
All
right, so what
Absolutely.
Ellen,
love your clothes. Pardon?
We thank you so much for being.